People are fascinated with faces. So I knew that a mentalism effect involving one of the world's most famous faces would always engage people. Eight pieces of a cut postcard featuring Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa are handed out to be closely examined. A spectator selects one of the pieces and a folded prediction is introduced. Another spectator is asked to hold the remaining pieces behind your back and give them the ultimate fair shuffle, mixing their order and also randomly turning them over. But when the spectator slowly deals the pieces onto the table and the prediction is unfolded, it perfectly matches the selected piece. Even more impossibly, it also matches the exact arrangement of the remaining seven pieces. One of the things often lacking from mentalism effects is audience involvement. Getting them doing stuff is a great way to pull people in. So I developed Deranged so the audience does everything. They examine the pieces. They select the piece. They mix them up behind their back. They deal them on the table. They can even unfold the prediction. And because Deranged is foolproof, never misses, it instantly resets and is extremely portable, it's the ideal mentalism trick for any of my walk-around gigs.